Some of you may already be aware of the methods used in euthanasia. Perhaps this is because you work in a veterinary surgery or a rehoming centre. Some of you may not be so familiar, but that's okay. This module will give you a chance to refresh this knowledge. We will also be exploring the support of a pet owner when they suffer the loss of a pet, as this can vary from a small pet through to a large animal. You will have the opportunity of supporting a bereaved pet owner in these circumstances too.